Alley-oop to Dwight for two and one.
And Dwight Howard puts Porzingis on a poster.
Now down six. Brogdon turning the corner to the rim. Reverse dunk right on LeBron. Whoa, what a play. Crowd pleaser.
Wall pinned up against the side by Lowry. Now gets to the glass and slams it in with a left hand. Vicious slam by Wall after he got a step on Lowry.
Lakers have had a ton of close losses this year.
Oh, Lillard down the middle with the pack, and he's fouled.
That is why you don't want to pressure Lillard time.
Oh, Lillard. Some of the fans are on their feet here.
AD on the reverse. How about that live boogie to AD?
That was a catch at 180. Oh, my goodness.
And Anthony with the three. No, flying in is Porzingis. Wow, what a follow.
Cousins, full head of steam, look out, ball! Oh, if you don't like that, you don't like NBA basketball.
What a full length of the court move and a dunk.
Bryant attacking. All the way, dunks it home! Kobe down the middle with authority. Wow.
That was something special.
Oh, if you don't like that, you don't like NBA basketball.
Loose ball. Tabo has it. Runs it to Burks. Catch and shoot three. No. Rebound. Oh, my! I got to see that over and over again. Up on the ladder, the rookie, Donovan Mitchell, brings it down.
We have a nominee for the dunk of the year.
Finds Jefferson inside. He's out.
It is great to see that Mr. Jefferson is still moving on up.
Wiggins. Woo! That's all that needed to be said on that is wow.
That is just sheer will and determination by Andrew Wiggins.
Oh, another turnover. Oh, this is trouble.
Higher. That's what I'm talking about right there. That's your point guard, Neil Funk, going up stairs to get that ball.
That makes it easier for a defense, correct?
Defense did not have to.
Whoa! No,
whoa. Yes. Excuse me.
No defense can stop that.
The Windward High School product underneath. Again, Howard was there. Henderson's going to attack. Whoa! He throws it down. Henderson. Wow.
Henderson act like he was on a trampoline and just elevated and hammered one.
Here comes Giannis, 2-on-1. Giannis, big steps to the rim and jams it. Timeout, Miami. Put that one on the highlight DVD.
Zaza winning that tip. Curry on the go route. Back to Durant. What a play!
Well, it didn't take him 3 months to learn how to play together on that particular play, did it?
When you're up 30, you can have fun. Jeff Green on the attack. Oh, Jeff Green with the poster. That was nasty.
Wiggins will be Rookie of the Year, but Elfrid Payton has really had just as good a year in his own
way. Look up below. Oh, if you don't like that, you don't like NBA basketball.
Wow, D. Will with a D thrill.
Oh my goodness gracious! You don't see that every day in the NBA.
Pick and roll, Giannis on the loose.
Oh, he didn't.
5 points, 6 rebounds, 2 blocks for Favors. Ty Lawson back on the floor inside. My goodness, up high, popping the rim is J.J. Hickson.
The Heat have gone cold. Ginobili on the finish. Flushes it with the left hand.
Manu Ginobili turned back the hands of time.
Big step comes off to Henderson. Drive, stop, passes back. Kidd Gilchrist. Oh!
What?
Oh,
what?
no!
Woo! Taken by the Clippers. Boy, ahead to Bledsoe. The lob, the jam!
He gave it up that time.
Well, he figured the first lob that Bledsoe throws me, I'm going to make it a little special.
Kind of stole that pass away from Raymond Felton.
The rim is crying.
Come on, man. That's nasty.
Come on, you got to get something here.
That's dang on the left side.
Oh, right. Oh. Rose way up. Rocks it. Rocks it in Atlanta. Derrick Rose.
Oh, my goodness.
James off the high dribble to the bucket, serving up a facial.
Farmar off the bench, 10 points.
Oh, Bloody Griffin! That's a man's jam!
Durant. Westbrook gets the lane,
slams it over Battier.
That'll fire a team up.
Harden.
Coastwide. To coast. Put it right on his head.
When you have the ability to dunk the basketball, that's what you do.
Second chance. 5 seconds. Four. Josh down the lane. Slaps it. He flushed it all the way back to Oklahoma.
Oh, my goodness.
17-point loss came earlier this week to Denver. Look at Westbrook. Challenge the rim again.
Shoot 38% from downtown.
Here comes LBJ! Look out!
Oh, the crowd on their feet. That's what they came to see. If nothing else happens, they're happy now.
Oh, off balance. And in and out.
Goss! Oh, you don't like that! You don't like NBA basketball! The 20-year-old comes flying through the air here in South Florida and gives the Kings the lead.
Aaron Gordon, Oladipo, back to AG, and there's the big time dunk. Aaron Gordon.
Okay.
Gives him a thrill here at the Staples Center.
Hello, Mr. Gordon.
Everybody's raving over the dunk by Aaron Gordon. That's a legitimate windmill.
Simmons in transition. What a pass to MB! My goodness! Posterizes Baines, and the foul! MB, right-hand slam as he lands on Aaron Baines.
Was something to watch.
David Lee to Barnes. The right-handed hammer. Zach LaVine. Whoa! Just climbed the ladder on Alex Lang.
That was the best Zach LaVine dunk I've ever seen in a game.
Down to 5 seconds. Here's James to the rim. It counts and the foul. LeBron James with a sensational move, accelerated as he hit the paint.
Toronto, a sign of holding Denver to 21 points. Good early on and over top. The Denver Nuggets, DeMar DeRozan throws it down.
That's what I'm talking about. Take it to the 10 with some force.
Oladipo going to streak and pack it.
Where'd he come from?
And the crowd buzzing.
You want to see somebody on a pogo stick? Watch this.
Boom!
Looks like a ton of cap space this summer.
Inside! Oh! J.R. Smith! Or J.R. Smash! Take your pick!
Oh, my. My goodness. Now that is throwing the hammer down.
Ball spins away from Mayo. Down the lane, slammed up! What a play!
And a block.
Oh, real my, what a slam dunk by DeAndre Jordan. Oh, that was something, folks.
Oh, my goodness.
Oh. He put Gasol down on his back. Wow.
Oh, my goodness.
He put Powell right down on the floor.
He showed me something there.
He always leaves you speechless, I'll tell you.
Gerald Green wiggles up and scores!
He passed it to himself and hammered it down. Oh, wow, what a play.
Taken away by the Lakers. Here they come. It's 4-on-2. KCP in the middle. Bounce. Larry Nance.
Look at Larry Nance. Throw that baby down. Oh, my goodness.
Joseph will defend Paul.
Sledgehammer, but the pass by Paul was perfect.
So three starters.
Oh, what a move. What a spin and what a dunk.
You put that on the reel.
Ennis, look out below. James Ennis, basket counts, foul on Washington.
He looked like he left his feet 20 feet from the basket.
James Ennis has just electrified Miami.
That he's been able to miss, but you can't be that way all the time.
Oh! The throwdown for Griffin.
DeRozan throws down a vicious, nasty slam.
Nelson escaping Holiday. The lob for Howard. Oh, wow. Man. Goodness. That was one angry slam.
Lead to inbound. Lobs for Green. Green jams on the alley-oop. What a play out of the timeout. The Grizzlies may have just won it with an alley-oop slam dunk from Jeff Green.
Shot clock is down to 5. Nice fake by James.
Oh, he stops. LeBron James puts him down in the face of James Johnson.
Well, click, click, get ready for your Kodak moment.
Here comes Dennis Smith Jr. cutting! Oh! And what Solomon Hill just did a moment ago! Dennis Smith does down here!
My.
You can mean mug after that one, Dennis.
Well, the courage to go back in there. Sooner or later, I'm gonna get you. They don't make posters anymore, but if they did, man.
Durant swings past everybody for the emphatic jam.
Oh.
And he goes down to the seat of his pants.
Oh.
40 points for Kevin Durant.
Durant running to the rim. Oh, there are no words for how nasty these two All-Stars can be. Oh!
Love bats it to LeBron. LeBron on the right of the foul line. Puts one up on the backboard and dumps it. Oh my goodness, LeBron.
He went up in the air and had nowhere to go.
That is incredible improvisation.
Boy left wide open.
Griffin, oh wow! Incredible rebound put back.
Butler now in the wing. Falls for the screen. Two-man game. Boy, Griffin explodes on Gasol.
First time in three games for him.
J.R. Smith, 360 alley-oop.
And Chauncey Billups celebrates a sensational play by the Nuggets. The catch, the turn in midair, and the flush.
Different look. Gets it back.
Slam dunk! What a play over Humphrey! Welcome to my poster!
16 seconds left. LeBron drives in. Oh, my! A ferocious slam on Millsap.
Atlanta. Did you see LeBron? He jumped right out of the building. He looked like Superman. And, oh, J.R. Smith throws it down on a quick alley-oop from Pablo Prigioni.
And the Master Blaster is everyone up now.
Taken away. Here goes Jennings.
Oh, off the board, and the dunk by Drummond.
He's behind the pack.
And here's Blake.
Leaks out.
Look out.
The Griffin.
The toe. Off the window to Blake.
Stolen by DeAndre Jordan, and here we go again.
The lob. Okay, are you kidding me?
The kids are having fun. The players are having fun. And the broadcasters are having fun.
Here's Harden with the drive.
Stuffs a facial by James Harden going right at Draymond Green, and a lot of chatter out there following that shot. Oh!
Uh-oh.
That's
watch LeBron James with authority, and they're standing here in Miami.
Now watch, this is flying the skies and whamming jamming.
Double team Gasol now. The single coverage by Landry. Ariza dropped down. Kobe! Oh! Up high! Down hard! Kobe brought it! Hold on to your hats, folks. Here he comes.
Kobe Bean with the elevation.
Some of the interest in the rookie for Denver, Kenneth Faried. Lawson. Faried's got it into Fernandez. Whoa! Kenneth Faried! And Faried, his first 2 points as a Denver Nugget.
Vucevic into it.
Durant fires. No good again. Long rebound. Oh! Racing into the open floor.
Yes! Yes!
Did he beat the buzzer? Yes, sir! A phenomenal, spectacular Magic victory.
8 seconds. Terrence Ross going right at Kenneth Faried with the throwdown.
Tatum drives down and throws it down. Wow!
If you dunk on the king, you can be king for the moment.
DeRozan has 25 and a half. DeMar DeRozan, six to go, got all the way to the bucket.
Dominant!
Dynamite! Detonates on Detroit!
Smith against LeBron. Oh, slid right by him and throws down the hammer!
He thought that was going to be a reverse lay-in, and it was almost like a double palm throwdown.
Are up.
Derrick Rose with the emphatic stuff.
Turns it over. James keeps his dribble somehow. Irving back to James. Oh, he throws it down.
Mama, there goes that man.
Tied at 84. Joe going for another game winner. He puts it up. It is no good. Jam follow Josh Smith. Count the basket. And the Hawks have done it again.
Wow.
In transition, Wade finds James. Wrap that and put it under your Christmas tree. Wade looking for the return to LeBron. Off the window and down.
Monte Ellis trying to tip it over to Reggie Williams. Winds up in the lap of Richardson. Up ahead, look out. Hello, Amari Stoudemire elevates and detonates.
Are you kidding me?
Devastating dunk here in Oakland. Maybe the top dunk of his career. That was savage.
That was one of the nastiest dunks I've seen in my 20 years around the league.
He is 5 of 5 from the field. The Pacers with a 12-point first half lead. Durant.
Oh, my goodness. Roy Hibbert couldn't get there in time on that. You cannot let Durantula.
No, you cannot go.
Get there like that.
He's 5 of 6 behind the arc.
Oh, got that steal, too.
And here he goes.
Here we go.
PG.
What you got?
Puts on
the
shot.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, PG.
That is the one.
That
there's
has
no
to be
question.
The one.
I mean, that's slam dunk competition in a game.
Durant. Oh, and a foul. Kevin Durant throws it down.
My goodness. Kevin Durant off the out of bounds play says to Brendan Haywood, excuse me, I got an appointment with the rim. You're in his poster, big fella.
44% from the field, 17 for 39. What a move by Rose.
Oh!
Yes, and it counts over Joel Anthony.
This was as spectacular a move as you will ever see.
20 points for Matt Barnes. There's the steal.
Look out.
Oh, man.
Blake's laughing because he didn't know what he was going to do.
You want to have fun. Come see Clipper basketball. You never know what's going to happen next. Thomas. And Derrick Rose brings down the Thunder with a two-hand jam.
My goodness, Dragic. Allow me to introduce you to Derrick Rose. Mama, there goes that man. Big time finish by Rose.
Oh my! Play of the day for the Heat.
Unbelievable.
Derrick Jones, a cloud piercer.
Unbelievable.
Man, he is always highlight real stuff.
He had to reach way back and slam that down, airplane mode.
That was uncanny finish. Look at that athleticism.
3 minutes to play. Shot clock is down to five. Bryant goes to work. Bryant the drive. Oh! Kobe Bryant on a rack attack.
He was looking for somebody to challenge him, and nobody came quick enough to stop it.
73 to 72.
Oh, Leaner.
Nance.
Oh! My goodness.
A major rock attack. Larry Nance with a grown man's move.
Oh, Larry Nance has the crowd on their feet.
Here comes George, got the step and Spoelstra. What a move. It counts on the foul. A sensational move by Paul George.
We are seeing a superstar in the making here with Paul George. And click, click. Good man, this is your Kodak moment.
Another scoring option and a different way to score coming off baseline strength.
Oh, he does it again. Throws it right up on the rim. James comes flying in from the right corner, and he goes right over Lucas. I didn't even see that on the play originally. Petro, good rebound. Nice outlet. On the run, two on one. Green the finish. Wow, the alley-oop.
Oh my goodness, he just didn't make that a normal catch and finish. He caught it, brought it down, wound up, and threw it down.
Oh, Wade, what a play!
Wow.
Oh, wow! I need to see that again because I don't believe what he did.
Wow, watch the extension of the body. How about that? That's over a shot clock. That was just a great, great move.
14-13, Portland back in front. LeBron turned the corner, inside! He made Jusuf Nurkić a screensaver! 15-14, the Kevlar bench is going nuts!
LeBron James with a dance to the hoop control of the heaven.
He would have needed the entire Bosnian army to stop LeBron James. Ooh.
Wade from behind takes it away. Chalmers, pull, damn!
Now it looked like he jumped out of the mezzanine to dunk this ball. That's sending it down with some power.
Around the Griffin screen, pick, roll,
slammed up! Oh, me, oh my, what a play! He stopped about 3 feet short of the rim and just threw it down.
Ralph, it's like the elevator went to the third floor and paused, and he got fouled, and he said, I gotta go another level.
The ball is taken away by Dome. Punched ahead to Griffin. He'll drive. He'll miss. He'll slam dunk. He's topped himself again somehow. His most amazing dunk of the night.
They're really letting him play. It's a physical game.
Oh, me, oh, my. A monster jam by Blake Griffin. Oh, what a play by Blake. The fans can hardly believe what they just saw.
Corner, Thomas. Knocked away and stolen. Here's Middleton. Giannis trailing the lob.
Oh!
Giannis Antetokounmpo from Chris Middleton.
Cross-court passes.
Oh! Antetokounmpo throws it down as Middleton lobbed it up perfectly.
And there's your highlight play tonight.
Johnny Mack loves it. Here comes Chris Paul. The lob. The jam! Oh, what a monster jam by DeAndre Jordan!
I want to see it again. This could be as good as anyone we saw from Blake.
That's as good as anybody anywhere.
Tell me that won't be number one of the night on everybody's list.
Welcome to Lob City, ladies and gentlemen.